The Forest of Illusion, we can go anywhere! What's up, guys? This is Enzo. We're making our way into the Forest of Illusion, one of the most confusing levels in the game. That was the most confusing level when I was a kid, and still now. I know there's paths going everywhere in this place, so we are gonna do our best to find them all. Jump! Jump! And these weird little things. I don't know why. I call them Daisy. She looks like a Daisy to me. And her body falls in a million pieces when you stomp her to death. Watch out, Mr. Angel Wing, Furball, and Daisy. Ew, Yoshi, you sicko. You eat Daisy too? No. Don't jump on her though. She'll be mad. Just eat her instead, and she'll love it. One life. Can we time this right? Can we time this right? No! Not even close. Run, Yoshi! Get the ladder! Get the spring! Uh-oh. Can't see her because there's trees in the way! Can't see the forest through the trees! Or the trees through the forest! I don't know! I think it's the forest. The forest can't see the forest through the trees because you're too close! Is that the idea? You don't see the big picture? Is that the idea? I think that's what that means. Run, Mario, run! Actually, I guess you're not doing anything. Yoshi's running. You're just sitting, bro. You're doing nothing. I never really thought of that until right now. Once Mario gets on Yoshi, Mario's basically just playing the whole level. Does Yoshi Mario control Yoshi at all, or does Yoshi just run and do his own thing? I guess Yoshi has reins like a horse, huh? Anyway, gonna grab the key. I guess Yoshi has a saddle. I guess Mario's doing some of the work. Let's go ahead and grab the key. Bam! Alright, where are we gonna go? This could go anywhere. This could go anywhere. Are we going left or right? Are we going left or right? Oh, we're going to the right. Oh no! Our reward is a ghost house. No! Should we go back the other way? Let's go back the other way. Start the level. Don't want to jump on Daisy. But we do want to jump on you. Where's the secret? I think we just want to go to where the final gate is what we want to do. Just want to go to where the final gate is. Dude. Oh, she's immune to fire! She's immune to fire! And now she's heated. She's literally heated. Oh, but we can still eat her when she's heated. I wonder if she tastes extra spicy. Boing. Oh boy, there's fruit for you in the tree. Cherries. Oh! Yeah! Ah, still can't time it right. The halfway gate. I don't know why I'm showing you the whole first part of the level again. I should have just skipped towards the end, so you don't have to watch them play the same spot. That's okay. We're almost there anyway. Jump, 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 jump. If you wanted, you could have just skipped this anyway, I suppose. Jump, jump, jump. Alright, we're back to normal. Oh god! Oh god, flying is— oh, the gate's right there! Oh, that's convenient. That wasn't so difficult after all. Let's see, where are we making our way now? Now behold! Down to a swimming level in the forest. The secret lake in the forest. Forest of Illusion 2. Not to be confused with 1. Alright, let's grab the cape. Alright, we got Yoshi, a cape, we got fire. In the selector, we are good to go. What can go wrong? Oh, watch out, spiked ball of menace. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's make our way in here. Let's make our way in here. Oh, your head was just right in that guy's face, Mario. Alright, Yoshi, we're gonna have to ditch you, son. We're gonna have to ditch you, dog. Not a dog! Alright. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, God. We got nothing. We got nothing. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Swim, swim, swim. Mario and Yoshi can each breathe individually for an insane amount of time underwater. Jump! The fire. Oh god, enemies are everywhere. Enemies are any- oh god! Oh god! Don't get me, bro! Oh god! Crazy old fishy poo. Oh god, oh god. Those things freak me out. They are... I got the crazy eyes. I got the crazy eyes. Do, 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 do. Oh! Magic coins. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Let it come down. Don't hit that last... Oh god! Can we go up there? Oh, oh! Ah! Come on, man! That's embarrassing. Well, I guess that'll just be indefinitely there from now till the end of time. We got nowhere to go. Oh god. Oh, we're not good. Not good. Not good. Too many enemies in one screen. Too many enemies in one screen. All right, we should be get. I think we're through the thick of it. I think we're through the thick of it. Or the wetness of it. I don't know. Pink. All right. Just keep dropping down here, I guess. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh no. Yoshi. You're gonna drown without me, boy. Oh, there you are. There you are, bro. You run normal speed underwater. The physics of water don't affect your running. One bit. Oh, this is not good. This is... Oh, I got a cheerleader, Chuck. Cheerleader Chuck at the bottom there. Wearing his football pads underwater for some reason. Doop. Let's see, where is that going to take us? We could go anywhere. I think it's just going to go down to the bottom. Oh, bonus game time. Come on, we've been trying all game to get all 9 of these. Oh! Oh! Oh, we were on a roll and we missed it. We were on a roll and we got out of sync. Well, we'll take the lives anyway. We're up to 64 lives. Should be good on that front. Mario is pleased. Alright, where are we going? Going down to the bottom. Going to the Forest of Illusion 3. No, we're not. We're going to the Forest Ghost House. No, we're not. We're going to the Forest of Illusion 1 again. Well, I don't think there's anything else in here. I don't think there's a line that... Yeah, I think that's it. Let's go to the Ghost House. Creepy old Super Mario World Ghost House. Classic. Ooh, how... Oh, no! Giant ghost and little fisher guy. Oh god. I need to see at the end of the game when... I mean, we do have the internet now, so I suppose you can just look up anything whenever you want. I was gonna say, at the end of the game, we can see what that guy's real name is. But we do have the internet now, and we can find out anytime. Let's go in here. Ooh, this is a very unique ghost house compared to all the other ones I've been in so far. This one, ooh, a clock. Keeping the time. Oh, fly up here. Nope, nothing here. Why do the ghosts need a clock? Do the ghosts tell time? Who's keeping the time in the ghost house? Oh god, oh god, oh no. Oh, oh no. Yeah. What is this? Another cape. We'll take that. Take the cape. Take the cape. It's through the magic door. Oh, I hate this one. Get away. Don't get me. Don't get me, bro. Oh, are we going to be greedy? Are we going to be greedy? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Our greed cost us. Oh, I hate these levels. Oh, no. Can they get me? Can they get me? I think we're safe, bro. Just hold your hands over your head. Now let's go back to fire so that... Oh, oh God. Oh god, this is spiraling totally out of control. We are spiraling totally out of control. Go Mario, go Mario, go! No, we're gonna have to ditch that, we're gonna have to ditch that. We have no idea where we're going. Oh! come on, man. Oh, hey, helped us out. He helped us out. Oh, let's take that life. Oh, shite. Oh, shite. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't know where to go. Oh, go. Come on, man. Oh, man, that's a bummer. All right, we're just gonna have to try that over again. Let's go into the mysterious ghost house. I see what to do, though. All you have to do is be small, and you can crawl under that little space. Just don't die this time. Oh, and we have a full life. Or we're just going to go over here. Oh, no, we don't have to go down there, because that was just the thing. No, I know that's the trick door. I know that's the trick door. There's got to be one over here. There it is, the blue door of goodness and secrets. Oh, now we're on top of where we started. All I have to do is look at you, and you're not going to cause me any trouble. Oh, maybe I could have gone farther. Is there another door past that? I think there might be. Could be possible. Could be another door after that. Oh, making our way pretty decently through the Forest of Illusion. Anyway, where is this going to take us? This is going to take us all the way down. I know there's for sure a couple other parts in here. I think the blocks are in here somewhere, the blue blocks. Anyway, thank you for stopping by, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. I'm having fun doing them, so I'm going to keep doing them. And have a great weekend. Subscribe if you want. Peace.